Good noon, everyone. Alright, the plan today is collect more generators and more... that was it. Eggs. I'll just call them eggs. Orbs. Orbs and generators. I took the liberty of getting the last two in the spider cave, the last two orbs. So I assume no one wants to watch me run around just trying to find two hidden somewhere in a corner. Oh yeah, more flies as well. And I want to watch my chat, but first death right out of the gate. I'm trying to load my chat for some reason doesn't seem to be working. I don't know what's going on with my chat. Trying to use. I usually like having the pop out, but whenever I pop it out, it's they're saying Twitch. Alright. I need to find the last of the flies. Can I see how many are left here? Just one. The dung. Yep, last fly. Okay, now it's showing the chat. Maybe. Jeez, can I make it this way? I don't even know. Need more coolant. Just need to get out of here. Nope. Alright. Which direction doesn't even have me going? Don't know. Alright, got the fly. Good to exit whenever it feels like going to exit. I think it has me going towards the Citadel again. Which is fine. I can get out that way. I don't know which place is closer at the moment. Woo. Oh, they're at the end. Alright. Figure out where the Badong was. Alright, I'm gonna have to do something about that app, because the light's giving me so many notifications. Alright, let's start at the start. Pretty certain I'm missing quite a few over here. Hello. Got about Audrey 2 over there. Alright, what we got left? Find one more scout fly in the area and give 120 more orbs to the Oracle. Which is a god, got her talking like this. What about this? Nothing. It's nothing. So, one more fly hidden around the village somewhere. Wonderful. So, because I'm always so good at finding those hidden corners. By which I mean I'm not.
Way clear of them! I don't think we can tackle a creature that dang nasty.
That's right, I never went back to Misty Island. Is there anything there? Uh-oh. Is it like a whole another level that I just never explored? Yeah, okay, just a whole level I'd never explored.
This place gives me the creeps! And trust me, it's a whole new experience when you're covered in fuzz!
Also about at least a quarter of your size. What's this?
Jump, then dive onto the teeter-totter.
Ah. Physics. Kinda, sorta. Maybe not. Does this use an actual physics engine? It doesn't really seem like it. I assume not. Otherwise, I'd be able to push more things around than certain. Ooh, Misty. Ow. Nothing. It's nothing. Oh, hello. What do you do? Nothing really, apparently. Something glowing over there.
Hey, I see the sculptor's news.
Hello. Really? Come here, golden thingy. Am I supposed to catch you? Am I just following you? Because I think I've touched you. But... hey. Okay. Apparently, yeah, I'm supposed to catch it, I guess. I don't know what I'm supposed to do to catch it. There we go. Okay. I have no idea what that thing is. He just jammed it in the backpack. Dive. Ugh. So apparently I was supposed to kick that thing in the face. Which I did successfully.
Don't fall into the mist below us! Cause I don't think we'll make it back. Knock over those bones!
Ow. That what you said. There's gotta be something useful about. Oh, I landed on him. That's why I got. That's why I took damage. What the heck is that? I don't know. I kicked it in the face. Ow. Jerk. Now where am I? I don't know, but these usually open these doors.
Watch your back! We remember what happened the last time we were here! It's an ambush, Jack! It's an ambush!
And me with only one health. camera? Ow. Yep, there we go.
Don't worry, I'll avenge you! Not.
Alright, let's try that again. It's an ambush, Jack! Man ambush! That's you. That's what you sound like. What does the red really even do? Never found much use in it. Just makes you stronger? Only thing it really mentions. Ow! Ugh. Really? And there I go.
Well, better you than me.
I feel like being stuck as a whatever. I'd call you a Wetzel? I don't know. Always love it when a bad guy drops on my head. Yeah, just stay away from the sides. That is the lesson there. Is that one just killing a bunch of guys? Is there a into the waves? Maybe I'll just let them pull themselves up. It just went away. Why'd it go away? I win, I guess. They're gonna still launch bombs at me.
This place gives me the willies. Let's keep you out of the U's, okay?
So, is this the point where you're supposed to have fallen in? Looks like it. Hello. Now, how do I... Oh, I was supposed to use the red orbs for that, wasn't I? Now how do I open these? Oh, hello, baddies. Ah, oh, there's a red orb. Use that. Oh, lots of guys. There's also a blue orb. See if I can run in fast enough. Nope. Need something with more time. Maybe I can even set to throw bombs at them? Or they only shoot in the center? Only seem to go in the center. Yep. No need to assume, says in the title. More flies, more eggs. Probably technically be in the game, but I just want to get the rest of the stuff. See what's behind that big old door. Probably nothing too impressive. Hey, come back here. Fine. Hide then. See what I care. A big old bone. I should break this down. Don't really know the point of that one, but there we go. Hey, hey. Ah, okay. I'm gonna get over there with that blue orb. I possibly can. Nope, I'm not fast enough. Any blue orbs in these chests? Sometimes there are. Nope, only green. Can I destroy these without getting myself killed? Oh, that was no. Dang it. Let's just try it. Nope. Kinda hoping it'd be more like the TNT crates. Rather than the nitro crates. Alright, I'll try with something else. That's clearly not working. What is with all these zeppelins? They seem to be ignoring me at least. That's good. Hey, there's an orb right on the open. Or generator. Not an orb. Looks like I get to play a little bit of Donkey Kong up there. Oh, and there's the... whatever you call it. Bike. Hover bike, let's call it that. Alright, let's go deal with Donkey first. What's this? Oh, that's just where they go. Okay. What's with all the dark eco crates? Oh, right. Just slam down. Yeah, dang. Oh, there isn't a big guy just throwing it at the top. Why are they... and it stopped working. Okay. Oh. Well, thank you. I don't know why a cannon just gave me a generator.
I'm impressed. You two didn't screw up. Now that the lurkers can't open that silo, they can't flood the world with dark eco and cause untold destruction. Wipe that ridiculous grin off your face, Daxter. The two of you have plenty to do. Get on with it.
Get some! Get some!
A little lower, maybe? Higher. Sploosh. Boom! Oh, okay. X the charge. I'm not supposed to do anything important, right? That's it? That looks like it. Get myself some eggs. Everybody wants eggs. Orbs. Eggy orby things. I did not run much faster than these. Oh, hi! Do I need to kick those guys? I probably need to kick all those guys, don't I? To get an orb. Let's see. Turn the muse to the skull. Oh yeah, that was the... Forgot about that guy. Entirely. And his muse is a... glowing ferret. Alright. Really need to kick all these guys. Yeah. Maybe I should go up above. Or maybe they go below, and then that'd be easier to kick there? Hard to tell. Okay. That... it doesn't say. Usually it'd tell you if you kick, if you get the first guy. Can I break that? Can't break that. Yep, playing on the PlayStation 2. Non-emulated. And not HD. That should be pretty obvious. Big bump. More bridges. I'm gonna find my way back to that arena and get those eggs. Oh! Oh! No. Brain the low rocks. What is anything over there? Or at least, was I already over there? Why does this look breakable? Looks breakable to me. It's not. That is just where I came from. Thank you. damage you get when everything looks too similar. Though. And being my first playthrough. Kick him! There we go. I assume I need to use these for something. Ah! Oh, you... Prehistoric looking jerk. Ah! There we are. Need it to activate that platform to get that generator. Now we can deal with this guy. There we go. Just make it so I could just take the guy where these guys went. Yes. No, red makes you more powerful. Ah! Duh! Freaking Zelda 1 Zoras. Nope, no! And it left. Fine, I'll wait. It's very active. All I need. Alright, let's get back to that arena and get those eggs. Or I forget about them. Get out of the muck. I was gonna make a never-ending story reference, but I don't remember the horse's name. Artifacts? Yeah. Alright, big question. How do I get to that? Orb container or holder thingy. With some blue echo. There you go. Just had to try real hard. Now you guys, so I have to kill you guys. There's a thing over there? How do I get over there? Do I get over there? I want to fly over there. That's probably what the cycle is for. Yep. Well, I didn't do that right. Supposed to avoid the mines on them. And spawn me back here, right next to the bike, because... Hey! Hey, what did he say? Hey, there's an orb. Orb generator. I keep calling them orbs. Again, they seem more orb-like than these eggs. There's a fly. Am I looking for a turbo boost, or should I just go for it? I just don't know. You, sir, are a meanie. Alright. Time, better timing. Hopefully. Ah. Alright, hop turns. That work well? How do I time those? And if I aim it better, I've had it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Right in the edge. Okay, different with standstill. That works for me. Grab these remaining orbs here. What I got left? Okay, so I do have this giant balloon lurkers. That gave myself blown to pieces by touching their minds. Where did that one get to? Someone over there. There's another. And I have to jump kick the rest, it looks like. No, there's another one. There. I appreciate when the game gives me numbers. There's another. And he just kinda took off on me. Coming back? Come back, buddy. Can I just hurt you? There you are. Okay. But that would spawn from the guy. How am I doing? Got 9 more of those to go. Oh, right. That doesn't work. And return to the muse and find the rest of the flies. Not a huge list left. Up. swing that club at me? Don't you spit at me. Oh, come on, ground pound. So I missed 2 fly boxes, and I'm missing 9 eggs. Ew. Ah, that's the start of the level, isn't it? I think I explored over in this area yet. And there's nothing good here. Now there's the boat back. I have no idea what I am doing. As evidence of me jumping down a pit. Don't jump down the pit again. Nobody wants you to see it do that multiple times in a row. Okay, I haven't checked this little area out. Fly box around here, maybe? Possibly? No? Dang. Stop swinging that thing at me. Can I get on these bones? Yes, but I kind of just slide right off. What's that up there? Those are eggs up there. Ow. Yeah. There you go. Managed to run past that time. Alright, eggs, there's a fly, and there's a fly, and more eggs. Might have this wrapped up. I wrapped up, I just mean this level. Yeah, return that. Eggs, though. Missing 3. Not good. And yeah. That's gonna happen a lot. 1, because there's no real consequence of falling to your death. I pressed punch rather than kick. Kicking is much better. Three eggs hidden somewhere in the level. Might have to do what I did in the spider and just find them off screen real quick. Some other time. Kinda hoping to finish today. Check that bike section again. Don't know why, but I have a feeling there. At least those guys aren't around anymore. Makes this place a little less dangerous. Guess not. Alright. Check that Donkey Kong area over again. Kinda hoping the precursor orb storage area did fully activate. Just because I'm curious. Nope, can't go down there.
I'm like, stretcher! Yuck. Revenant.
Swear, I can't make out half the stuff he says sometimes. Come on, double jump. Okay, the way this ends in a cliff. Alright, that just supposed to let you know about that area, I guess. All this for just three more eggs. Every egg is sacred. Every egg is good. Well, that was a weird movie. Again, what Monty Python movie isn't weird? Alright, yeah, there's definitely nothing here. Nothing more I could do with the cannon. Oof, I don't know where else to look. I might just move on to the next level. And I fell. Not to a bad spot. Now I fell to a bad spot, though. I don't know if I'll die here. We get attacked. Alright, just gonna go through the arena one more time. There's nothing on the way there, through there. I am just going to move on to the next level. They come back here with a fresh pair of eyes somewhere. Problem with collect-a-thons. Trying to find those last few things. Like down here. Trying to find my way out of here.
Quick travel.
Ow. Ugh. Not quick enough.
Really teary at the funeral. Like, how am I gonna get changed back now?
Fell into a infinite pit of water. Guys are mean. What am I hitting? Hit him. Alright, beginning of the island. Drop down. Alright. Return that guy's muse. Disappear for a sec here. Alright. Now, where is that guy? So what else do I need here? Oh yeah, flies. Flies and give that guy money. Everybody wants money. Where is the muse guy? Muse guy. Art guy. Not him. That's bird lady. Alright, spray the bird. I did that before I even realized that I was supposed to free a bird. Ah, there you are. Have a muse.
Oh, the muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
I wonder if he has a statue done by the time I get back. That's kind of more of a cat. He uses a cat. Hello, flybox. Give that thing its money. Get the last two orbs in this area. Yeah, you.
You have proven yourself worthy. Here is a power cell.
Right, punching is the fastest way through water. At this place, I think I'm missing a few orbs. I think someone mentioned they're back at the temple. Still at the village. What point am I in here? Alright, Ka. Forgot about Ka. How you doing, Ka? Vicious frogs. Everything's out to kill me. What I got left. Did I activate this? That's always the problem. I have no idea if I've activated these. I don't know how to tell if I did. So that's kind of floating means I have activated it? That's what makes me think. That way there's some blue stuff over here. I'm gonna try that real quick. That's really it here? Yeah, it's just 10 quarts. Yep, alright, it was activated. Good to know. Yeah, har yourself. In your weird little mini game that is actually pretty easy, at least. Yeah, my first try. Alright, let's go explore that temple. Just gonna keep laughing, isn't he? He's not gonna do anything with those fish I got him. He's just gonna stand there laughing over them. Like the maniac he is. Pull him out of the water as they suffocate in the air. Stands there laughing. Like a kid pulling the wings off a fly. Ow. Ah.
Say goodnight, Jack.
I was really tempted to say it. Over there. Anything over there? Anything over here? Nope. Evil fish, though. Come here, evil fish. Piranha, the most overestimated fish? Overrated fish. Apparently they're not really quite as vicious as they make them out to be. I mean, when you starve all of them and then drop a cow on them, yeah. They'll tear it apart. Probably best to avoid them. Alright, back to... Yep, just gonna have to face it. Have to go in the temple. Saying the song, might as well face them addicted to the love, but I was trying to think what the Weird Al parody of it was. I don't remember. I'm a terrible Weird Al fan. I think there was a fly box right here. I got that. See if there's any more hidden corners in this temple. Come on. Yep. Nope. More blue stuff. More blue stuff. Jump pad. Jump pad! Nope. Ah, damn. Ah, forgot about you. Just look around for a minute. Look around you. I haven't seen much of that. Good goofy comedy. Oh no, I wanted to look up first. They look interesting. Looked interesting. That's right, the first time I came down here, I jumped on this wall and immediately fell through. I don't even remember what I did. I had a giant plant at some point. Remember that. Jumped on its head a bit, got a few eggs that way. Where's this go? Right there. That was it. I believe this is to the plant. Yeah, there he is. Nope. This is a problem when I need a break and I'm trying to rush. Apparently, shoots that few eggs when he did that. Did that, obviously. Alright, take a quick break. Be right back. keep pressing the wrong buttons. Alright. Oh, now I have to find my way out of the jungle, and... Break was a little longer than I thought it would be. Yeah, yeah, hardy har har. Now back to the beach area. Didn't want a long jump. Fine. Pick it up. Things. So I got left. An unknown, and that. How am I on? Another 48. Okay. Well, 39, but. Don't mind me rounding up a little. Yeah, bark, bark, woof, woof. Air dog. Okay, so that thing is still shooting at me. For some reason, I thought I was from Misty Island, but I am wrong. Oh, jeez, that's a big fish. There's a big fish coming right for me. I assume that's very big Bertha-y, and that he's for one goal. Okay, let's go across those platforms. This looks like something I can do. The green egg echo is health. I was kind of wondering a while ago what green echo did. Echo. Captain Neo. The butterfly thing was weird. Jump pad. Can I break it with this? No, it just kind of shakes. Alright. Maybe I can land on it? Yes! I was correct! Strangely, I was correct! And... bam! Aw, really? So, the landing is strong enough to break a crate, but... not to kill those guys. Yeah, my kick's not strong enough to break a crate. Brick crate. That's enough to kill those guys. Aha! I can use this one. What do I want to shoot? Maybe that crate. How many eggs do I have left to go here? Quite a few. I don't think there's anything else I want to shoot. I do want to go jump from one of those jump pads to where that bird was. I almost already got that. I think I might have gotten that. I'll check. The best commentator is saying, right? It doesn't mean I've run out of things to say. Alright, so I got all the orbs now in the area. I just need to get or generators. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Hope you don't mind. Ha! I did not do this yet. That means 15 are left. There they are? I have no idea. Oh, also, easier to do. Uppercut's easier with just ducking and. Okay, why are all these crabs after me? So many crabs! That's what she said. I need to get out of the habit of saying that. That doesn't help, my brother keeps saying it. I guess our thing's more of giggity. I think annoys people just as much. Can I look around? There we go. Anywhere. And there's 15 of them, so it's not like one very tiny small grouping of them. Sounds like an entire area I've missed. I'll disappear for a sec here. Go back up here. Sounds like there might be another one of those storage unit things. I don't know what they're called. What to call them. Guess that's what I'll call them. Precursor orb storage. Dogs don't look evil, they just are. Kinda cute. Oh, that. Maybe it looks like I might have already activated it. I think I activated that one. Yeah, I think I remember activating that one in particular. Yeah, do it again. Yeah, it's turning over, it's pretty easy. Yeah. Then these little. Go down! Down! Alright. Check every crevice. Fifteen more eggs. Gotta be in a crevice somewhere. Maybe in that waterfall. Waterfall! Oh. Hey. Probably right, at least. Oh, that's right, there's some underwater too, wasn't there? Yeah, there you are. It should be easier if I want to grab some blue echo. Go. The dolphin. Okay, how much is left here? 4. Okay, so just another grouping of them. Right over there, in fact. Alright, beach is complete. I probably have to do that bike section over lava again, though. Probably something there I'm missing. Faster with Blue Echo and rolling. Maybe just run faster. Either way. Where is that place? Up there. Yup. Yup. Oh. No. Yup, I do. Now that it's been upgraded, does it actually upgrade for these sections as well? What's left? Nothing. I did it. I can just warp over. Alright, that's what I'll do. Let's warp over. I'm not doing that again. Alright. Play animation is really weird. Ow. All the way back to the Green Sage's place, so I go through the portal. So there's 4 left to go? Oh my god. Yeah, Blue Sage's hut. Let's go! Go rub that bank. I don't like how this game actually loads the world slow. I don't know, just wander in. Just loaded. Oracle, and Scout Flies. How many scout flies do I have? 6. That's the average amount I could find before I kind of give up. Or before I really search them out. They just kind of run into the rest of them. Oh, that's where I came from. I did want to jump down there. I just thought that was a different path. There's something bouncing down there. Hey, speak to the Folly Devil. I have to go. And there's 2 in this area I could buy. I could refind that oracle. I don't remember where he was. Certainly was somewhere. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I have a feeling it was over there. Ba-da-ba. So, is this guy still sitting here crying? Really? Can't talk to you? Can't comfort you? I killed the guy. Everything's fine now. Need more generators. Need more Daka Daka. Oh, this is a swamp. Do I have anything I need in the swamp? No, I did everything in the swamp. Thank goodness. I really don't want to go back there. I guess every level is, but it's kind of just one big loop. Bad fish! Where is the Oracle? Well, I found him once before. I know where he is in the fire area. This area, I have no idea.
Hey, barrels could come back in style.
It could be in this direction a little. Maybe the platforms I was going on before was the correct direction. Am I supposed to do something with this rock? Can I do something with this rock? This hurts me at all? Alright. Ow. Freaking long jump in the walls. Just gonna keep doing that. Pretty soon he wasn't down there, because that's a different part of the level entirely. Or a different level entirely. And this is where I discovered you could do that! Okay, I am completely lost. I don't care if the fish eats me. Yep, there I go. Gulp. Maybe he was on the way up to the boss? So you could just levitate the rock, I can't like move it somewhere else, and I fell all down here and now I'm gonna get eaten. There we are. And back here again. Wonderful. Where is that Oracle? Oracle, I got several hundred eggs I want to just give you. Did that blue laser just hit me? Ow! Mm. No? Not on the way up here. Okay. I might have to look up where that blue orb, where the oracle in the blue area is. Water area. Where do I go? Okay, there's a platform down there. Maybe he's there. Eat me if you dare, fish! There we go. Oh, I just had to turn around. This is not wonderful. I'm not great. Power cell for your quest. Yeah, just give me the power cell. Keep going the generators. Okay, power cell.
For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Okay, what we got yet? Mountain pass. The claw reaching the mountain pass and freeze applies, and there's something else?
Now I can get back to my
I guess I have to go back through it then. Fun times. Hopefully I don't have to race anything now. I don't like that's a question mark, though. I'd like to know what I'm trying to accomplish. Yeah, or it beat you. You jerk. Assume this is the mountain pass. I hope this is the mountain pass. One less. Just a question mark. I assume it's in somewhere. None of these things. Those are explosives. Don't touch those. They're just more explosives. There's a secret path. What am I looking for? So not racing those things this time. Ugh. Alright, more careful this time. There's a crash in the moor. Ow. I saw a box. What's in the box? Good question. How many eggs are left here? 15. Oh, there are more flies. Oh, of course, that one doesn't have the glow around it, so of course there's more flies. Yeah. Good thing I'm not being on a timer now. That thing. I could be boring as I want. Ah! Free. That's a no timer with the lava. That's nice. Yeah. I didn't get that. Hello, Pi. Yellow. Now that looks secretish. Hello. What will it take to make that jump? Well, maybe pressing R2 at the R1 at the right time. Just shoot that going at full sprint and not stopping. Of course, now I know it's there. Yeah. Arch freeze. Okay. Back to the left. Oh, I had to activate that something, didn't I? There we are. Two more flies. They fly. No, I'm hanging backwards, but I don't know if there's a fly between me and there. Also eggs. I assume those are just explosives that hurt. Trust them enough to try. Eh, spread. Boom. Oh, not just hurt, instantly kill. Dark Echo boxes. One hit. Those things. Well, actually, one point damage is what I meant. Those things. Insta kill. I may have experienced it before, but I did not realize. I thought maybe I just had one hit at the time. One more fly. This is on that path to the right, is it? Doesn't look like it. Where are you? Pretty close to the end here. There you are. Oh. And there was the orb. I barely don't want all the orbs. There we go. And how many are there supposed to be for the power cells? I swear they said 100, but seems like there might be more than 100. From the Oracle, who is right there. Go around. Can I just possibly... I doubt it. Oh, well, wasn't what I was going for, but whatever. Jump down. Gonna throw himself out further than I thought he would. Can I pause now? Alright. What we got left? That's first. Oh! First level, I don't even have all of them. Back to that. Can I just get... Alright. Aside from that... The mountain, spider cave, lava tube, and everything. Got all those there as well. I have all the power cells? Do I not need all the eggs as well? Might not need all the eggs. What else am I missing? Rock Village. What's Rock Village? Am I in Rock Village? Where am I? Volcanic Crater. I said I need 100 power cells to open it. Maybe I'll go try opening it. Prefer to go to Geyser Rock, just for the fun of it. It doesn't like lack 6 eggs I missed. I know where Rock Village is. Tutorial Island. I think it should have taught you a few more moves. Hello, out of the way area. Yeah, the rest of the eggs. You do have the rest of the eggs. I might just head back to the Citadel or go to the Rock Village and figure out what's... what that is. Maybe Blue Sage's Hut? Game? Yeah. Okay. Well, I've never had this happen yet. I think the game is telling me something. Play that, it's broken. Alright, I'm gonna reset the console. Be right back. Guess this is just gonna happen with all their consoles at times. That's the PS4 controller, not the PS2. It'd be pretty obvious. It's the one with the wire. Heated itself on me, that's right. Likes doing that when I get static. It's off to lock on the actual console, too. Oh, I sure hope. Yeah, it does say that. So, that's what the little icon on the lower left means. All right, and Rock Village, Fire Canyon, Rock Village, yeah, Blue Sage's area. I don't know if there's much point to the rest of those. I'm gonna go see if I can. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, appears not sounding too healthy. Yep, there it goes. Alright. Alright, this is Rock Village. How did I miss 20 eggs in this area? Orbs. Or I've been everywhere. Three times over. Bet you're just looking for that, Oracle who's just right here. Yeah, you. Talk about you. Oh, that's probably it. Or at least a good amount. Yeah, true. I might have to get those orbs again. I'll look into it. Granted, it's just six at least, so not too bad. Best way to do this. Probably more rolling. So what's in these? Anything good in these? Nah, so just more green. Close. I don't know if I should. Maybe I should start with the one back here. Any closer? Not too much. Where are you? There you are. Maybe if I didn't get lost, I might have had Nope. Oh, this is gonna be fun, just trying this over and over again. Try collecting boats again. Of course, it'd help if I didn't run into walls. No other blue orbs are in, right? A little further. Doesn't look like it. Got it. All right. Okay. See if I do have to go back to that one. Yep, I do. All right. Up this way. Back to Geyser Rock. Let's make sure it's saved first. Oh, also, forgot to have to switch that again, because for some reason it will not save that option. Just let me out! I want to break free. There you go. Looks like I'm missing maybe more eggs? Looks like I'll need 5 more after this. At least I know where they are. Should have everything. Should be in the opt-in word here. Alright, I'm gonna say before I attempt to warp back. And find out where those last 5 eggs are. I'm betting one of those bike sections. Yep, lava tube. I just got the flies and got out of there. Yay for less soft locking. Now, can I look around? There we go. Time for the rhythmic sounds of wheels. Fun when they overlap. Okay, 5 left in here. That should be the game. Thank you. Oh, there's some. Oh, only four. But I need an egg. I'm about to overheat. Not that matters, I'll just respawn anyhow. There you are! I found the egg. I just have to go get it now. There we are. That is everything. I'm just gonna head backwards. Explode on the way. So be it. Yeah, you know what? There. We're back to Citadel and finish us. Thank you. See what's behind that giant door. Well, I already beat the boss, so all left to see is what's behind the door. Yep, just that. This is a pretty extensive game, at least. Levels don't feel too much bigger than N64 ones. Where's the elevator up? Ah, over there. Bet you didn't get the Banjo-Tooie, I mean, sheesh. Luigi well on its own. Not Witchy World, Grunty Industries. Great Witchy World. Still pretty big. And they have loading areas. Kind of run into and out of levels in this. When we use warp doors, does it load anything? Oh, 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 I don't want to fall. Come on. These weird disconnected stairs. Oh, oh, nope, 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 nope. I don't know why they made rotating stairs, but they did. I mean, game design-wise, I get it, but functionality-wise. Almost there. That's a big old door. Please make a smiley face. Aww. on that number. Really? That's it? It's just a lot of white. Guess what I should expect. Oh, they actually left a message. Well, first I have to get Jack too, then. I already sat through these credits once, I don't think there's a reason to sit through it again. Alright, that would be a good time for me to take a quick break, and I'll just let up something. Probably just play some Mario 64 for the fun of it. Don't really have any plans to start anything new today. Be back in a while. Now the problem is I'm worried it might be something after the credits. Highly doubt. Behind the door was sequel bait. Alright, I'm just gonna switch it. I'm just gonna stop the stream, update the stream, and restart. Back.